Hello, good morning my dear students. Today I would like to go through the unit 3 of class 2, that is multiplication and division. In the previous video I have just taught you, I am making note about the multiplication table from 1 to 10, isn't it? And I have told you to read it also, I have told you to learn it also, and I have given the lots of homework related to that topic, isn't it? But in this video today I am going to make you note about how to understand the multiplication, how to do the multiplication. Okay, now look here, in A number the question is like this. Okay, in A number there are, you can see that there is a 2. This is the attached question. Okay, this whole question, there are 2 question in one question. Okay, so look here, I'm going to tell you how to do it. 3 into 2. 3 into 2 means what? Okay, what is the answer? If this 3 get multiplied with the 2, then what you will get? First of all, if you don't know, if you feel confusion, as I told you that you must read the table of table from the 1 to 10, isn't it? That then only you will be able to do the question that will come, what that will be related to the multiplication, isn't it? But also, if you either, okay, although you have read, isn't it? In examination, if you feel confusion, then if this type of question will come, then you can do it at first, okay? That is, look here, 3 into 2 means, instead of this, you can write like this. Instead of this, you can write like this, okay? Here is a 3 into 2, that means 3, isn't it? As I have written 3, and what you have to do, you have to add this 3 for the 2 times. Look here, I have added the 2, 3. 3 into 2. 3 into 2 means there are 2, 3 which you have to add. That kya huncha ta duita 3 cha just like timle add garera lekhnu parincha. So if you will add that 2, 3, isn't it? So if you add the 2, 3, the answer will be what? 3 plus 3, how much? 6, isn't it? So 3 into 2 also, what? If you multiply the 2 into 3 or 3 into 2, then what you will get? 6. So that means the answer will be same. Okay, this means this. Okay, 3 into 2 means there are 2, 3. Tya kati wata 3 cha? Duita 3 cha. Then duita 3 lai add gare pachi kati auncha? 6 auncha. So here 3 into 2 means also 6. So here is one more question, that is 9 into 3 here. 9 into 3. What you have to do? You have to add this 9 3 times. You have to write this 9 3 times. And after that you have to add. And after that you have to add. 9 into 3 means first of all you have to write what? Here is a 3, isn't it? That means you have to write the 9 3 times, and after writing the 9 for the 3 times you have to add. 9 into 3 bhaneko 3 or 9 lekhnu paryo ani teslai gaera add garnu paryo. So I think you know how to add, isn't it? So 9 plus 9 plus 9, how much? 27. You can count also in your copy, okay? So 9 threes are also, what you will get? 27. You can have a look in your table of 9 also. 9 threes are 27, okay? So likewise in C number, here is a 7 into 4. So what is the answer? If you are feeling confused, then what is the answer that you will get if you multiply the 7 with the 4? Then what you can do? What you have to do? Here is a 7, isn't it? And here is a 4. That means there are 4 7. You bhaneko ke ho ta? Tya 4 wata 7 cha. What? 4 wata 7 cha. And you have to add the that 4 7. Okay? 4 wata 7 lai jodnu parne huncha. The answer that you will get after adding the 4 7, that will be the answer of a 7 into 4. Okay, so 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7, I have added it for the 4 times. I have written the 7 for the 4 times because look here. So, because here written that 7 into 4, that means this is giving hint that there are the 4 7, altogether 4 7. Okay, so you can add, if you will add the 7 4, then you will get 28. So this 28 will be here. Or you can take the help of a table of 7 also. If you will say the table of 7, that 7 into 4, then there is a 28. So this is the way. This is the way to understand the multiplication. And there are lots of questions in your book like this, isn't it? You can do it at your home. So look here, in the first, I would like to tell you that in the second number question, there is a 2 into 2, isn't it? So if you know that 2 into 2, then you can directly write there 4, isn't it? 2 into 2 means 4. And inside, okay, there is a one box that is lined with the red color. Am I right? That is lined with the red color. In that red color, what you have to do? You have to do the addition as I have done in the board, isn't it? So 2 into 2 means what you have to do? That means there is a 2 number, isn't it? 2. Digit kun digit cha? 2 cha. Tara kati wada cha? 2 ta cha. So what you have to do? You have to write the 2 for the 2 times because there is written 2 into 2. So 2 plus 2 likhnu paryo ta side ko box ma. Isn't it? Then what you will get? When you add the 2 plus 2, then what you will get? 4. So this is the way to do the such type of question.
Okay, now after that, I'm going to teach you how to multiply the 2-digit number by the 1-digit number. You can see here, as I've written here, that 2-digit number, isn't it? This is called a 2-digit number, 3131. So altogether, there are how many number? 2-digit, okay? 1, 2. So how to multiply this 31 by the 5? So I'm going to tell you the way to multiply, okay? So please listen carefully. Look, here is a 5, isn't it? What you have to do, this is the number which is with the multiply sign. This 5 is the one of the number which is with the multiply. 5 is the number which is multiply sign. Isn't it? And what you have to do, this 5 will multiply this both 31 1 by 1. पाले फिलो यो 5 ले 31 लाई मल्टिप्लाई गर्ने छ. So you are thinking that this 5 will multiply the 3 at first and after that 1, isn't it? So that is not the right method. That is the wrong method, okay? Always while multiplying or while doing the addition, okay, what you have to do, you have to start from the back. This 5 will multiply, look here, this is a 31. You are saying that what? When pronouncing the 31, 31 like pronunciation garda phari 3131 bhaninchha. But why to multiply this 31 from the back to the 13 bhayo? You may think like that, isn't it? So, but that is not the method. That is not the right method to do multiply, okay? So this 5 will multiply at first. This 1, isn't it? After that, 3. I want to revise. 3131. What do you have to do? 1's 10's. Isn't it? This 1's 10's. After that, if you have before, then 1's 10's 100. Isn't it? So that's why while doing the multiplication, this 5 will multiply the digit which is in the 1 place. Your 5 will कसलाई मल्टिप्लाई गर्छ? यस्तो डिजिटलाई मल्टिप्लाई गर्छ जुन वान्स प्लेसमा हुन्छ. जुन केमा हुन्छ? वान्स प्लेसमा हुन्छ. सो हियर यु क्यान सी द्याट वान इज द डिजिट विच इज इन द वान प्लेस. सो दिस 5 गना मल्टिप्लाई दिस 18 फर्स्ट. आफ्टर द्याट द टर्न अफ अ 3 विल कम टु गेट मल्टिप्लाइड बाई द 5. सो लेट्स डु इट. 5 वान्स आर फर्स्टमा यसलाई मल्टिप्लाई गर्ने 5 वान्स आर 5. After that, 5 will multiply with 3. 5 threes are 15. So, for solving this type of question, you must know the multiplication table from 1 to 10. Okay? Otherwise, you can't do it. Okay? So, likewise, in a B number, look here. Here is a 4 that is placed with the multiply sign, isn't it? So, this 4 will multiply the digit at first which is in the 1's place. And you can see here, this 52, in the 52, 2 is the digit which is in the 1's place. So 4 is gonna multiply the 2 at first. So 4 2's are 8. After that, 4 will multiply this 5, okay? First of all, 4 has multiplied.
is 2, then you will get the 8. After that, 4 will multiply the 5. The 4 into 5, how much? 20. So this is the way to multiply. Okay? So here are lots of questions for you. You can practice it at your home.
Okay guys, this is the homework for you. So look here, your questions are clearly shown. Clearly seen, isn't it? I hope you will copy this question, isn't it? And will start to solve this question as fast as possible. This is the homework for you.
Okay, my dear students, I would like to come up to again multiply. Look, this seems a similar question that I have taught you before this, isn't it? Before I have written this question, isn't it? It looks the same, but it is little bit different, okay? So it is different from that, but by how? So I'm going to tell you, and it is little bit different, okay? So now I'm going to tell you, listen it carefully. It is quite hard, okay? So but if you will practice, if you will listen carefully the thing that I'm saying, okay, then obviously you will be able to solve this question and you will feel easy as much as you have felt in all other questions, okay? So look here, first question is like this, 72 into 5. So you have to multiply this 72 by the 5. So here you can see here, as I told you that this 5 will multiply the digit from the back. Okay, जहिले पनि 5 ले अथवा तलको नम्बरले के गर्छ माथिको डिजिटलाई पछाडिदेखि मल्टिप्लाई गर्दै जान्छ or because we used to do like that because there is a rules in the multiplication that you have to start multiplying any number by the any number isn't it from the back from the what from the digits which is in the ones place. So here you can see here is a 72 which is a two digits number, and among this two digits number, so you have to first of all see the digit which is in the ones place. Obviously 1 is 10, so this is a 2 which is in the ones place, so that's why this multi this 5 will gonna multiply this 2 8 4 because this is a digit which is in the ones place. Okay, 5 twos are how much? 10. 5 twos are 10. You can't write this 10 here directly. You can't write this 10 here directly. As I explained you in the addition, isn't it? As I explained you in the addition. So I would like to revise it again. 5, 6, 7, 8. I will write like this. So look here, if you will add this 6 and 7, what you will get? Obviously 13, isn't it? And you can't write this 13 here directly. Why? Because before this 6 and 7, there is more column that is remain to solve. So that's why you can't write this 13 here directly. So in the multiplication also, you can't write this 10 here directly because what? This 7 is still remain to get multiplied with this 5. Right? Yeah, kina directly 10 likhna mildaina bhanda feri because your 5 le yahan ajhai euta digit cha 2 bhanda ajhai euta yahan euta digit cha jun ki 7 ho just like 5 le ajhai multiply garna baki cha. If there were no 7, yadi yahan 7 na bhayeko bhaye yo 10 lai timle yahan directly lekhna sakthyo. You can write here 10 directly, but okay, here is the right question is the 72. Here is the 7. So that's why here is the one more digit that gets remain to get multiplied by the 5. So that's why you can't write this 10 here directly. As you did in the addition, isn't it? That you can't write this 13 here directly because there is one more column to get remain to add it, isn't it? So in this multiplication also you can't write this 10 directly. And what you do in the addition, this back number will be written down and this above front one number will be added in the front column, isn't it? So you have to do this 10. You have to do with this 10 as you have done with the 13 also. Okay, I hope you will understand these things, isn't it? So 5 twos are what? 10. this back number will be written here, and this front one number will be what? Added here. Isn't it? Eli 7 malaira 8 gonna parinza. But as we have done added, as you have added in the addition, isn't it? You can't add that directly. First of all, what you have to do? You have to multiply this 5 with the 7, isn't it? 5 plus 7 so multiply gare pachi kati number auncha, so tyo number ma chai yo mathi aako jun carry cha jun extra number cha tela chai hamle ke garnu parne huncha, 8 garnu parne huncha. You can't do like the 7 plus 1 8 and 8 like 5 into 8 40 garna mildaina, you can't do that. So that is the wrong way. Okay, so what you have to do, first of all you have to multiply. As 2 you get the 5, 2 are 10, isn't it? Back number, what, last number written in down, and the front one written in the upside, in the front number, isn't it? It is added to the front number. And now after that, what you have to do, you have to multiply this 5 with the 7. 5 7 are how much? 35. And you can't write this 35 here because it is a 1 which should be added to this 35. अब चाहिँ यो 1 लाई चाहिँ 35 सँग एड गरेर बल्ल लेख्नु पर्ने हुन्छ. सो 35 प्लस 1 हाउ मच यु विल गेट? 36. सो दैट्स व्हाई हियर विल बी 36. सो दिस इज द वे टु मल्टिप्लाई. सो इट इज लिटिल बिट डिफरेंट एज आई टोल्ड यू इवन बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस टॉपिक. आफ्टर दैट लुक हियर इन बी नंबर. ओके सॉरी फॉर मेकिंग माय हैंड डर्टी. So here is 84. There is a 2-digit number, that is 84. You have to multiply this 84 by the 4. You have to do as you have done in this. Okay, so there is no any difficulty. If you have understand, then you can do it easily. So first of all, you have to multiply this 4 from the back, or you have to multiply. You have to multiply this 4 with the digit which is in the 1's place. Okay, so here is the 4 which is in the 1's place. So 4 into 4, how much? 16. You can't write here. Here comes a 2-digit number, so you can't write here 16 directly. Okay, so this 6 will be written down. Okay, and this 1 will be written in the above number, in the front number before that 4. Okay, so after that you have to multiply. 4 is a how much? 4 is a how much? 32. What? 4 is a 32. And here is a 1, isn't it? Here is added 1, so this 1 should be added to the 32. If you add 1 to the 32, then what you will get? 33. So this is your way to solve the multiplication questions like this. Okay, so there are lots of questions for you, okay, which is similar to this. I hope you will practice. So if you are feeling hard, then you can practice as much you can by looking this video. Okay, you can see that video, you can just see the way of teaching of mine, isn't it? Then you will understand. If you can't understand for the one time, then you can see it for the second time. If you can't understand for the second time, then you can see it for the third time. Then definitely in the third time you will be able to solve this type of question. Okay, so here are the lots of questions for you guys. Okay, I hope you will do it as a homework in your copy. So this is also a question. After that there are more question. You have to do it at your home. If you will do it, definitely you will be able to solve this type of multiplication questions. Okay, after that I would like to come up to the word program. So this is the question that is related to the multiplication. Okay, so don't feel confusion. In these questions also you have to do the multiplications, but here is not directly written the question. Here is not asking you directly as 5 in 32 into 5 how much. It is not asked like this. Okay, you have to do the multiplication by understanding the sentence, by understanding the word, that what this question wanna tell you or what this question wanna ask you. Okay, so I will explain you, okay, how to understand and how to do the multiplication from this type of question. Okay, so look here in A number, there are 5 classes in a school. There is a 1 school. school, isn't it? Like you are reading in a school, isn't it? In your school also there are lots of classes, isn't it? And in that lots of classes, there may be the lots of students, isn't it? So in this sentence also, it is written like that, okay? There are five classes in a school. So there is a one particular school, and in that school, there are the five classes, paanch or a class top. Each class has a 32 students, and euta class ma 32 students cha. Okay? There are the five classes, but euta class ma, particular class ma, 32 or a students cha. So how many students are there in your school? So what is written here? That is how many students are in that five classes. So you have to find out the total students again in that school. And in that school there are the five classes. So what you have to do? First of all, you have to fill in these blanks. There are dash students in each class. Hare evada class ma kati vada students are 32. So this is the way. There are dash classes. So how many classes are there in that school? Five classes, and there are dash students in the school, which is still unknown, which we don't know. Okay, we will get the answer of this after multiplying the 32 by 5. Okay, so 32 like 5 will multiply or the very you will get the answer, you will get the opportunity to fill this blank. So let's do the multiplication. 5 2s are how much? 10. 5 2s are 10. So this back number, this last number will be written here, and this one will be added here. Added with the 3. So 5 3s are 15. 15 plus 1, how much? 16. So how many students altogether there are in a school? So there are 160 students in the school. So this is the word problem. Okay? So I would like to show the substance of word problem in your book also, and you have to do it your home.
So okay dear students, this is the question. In the side box in which it is seen that there is nothing blank, isn't it? So you have to do the multiplication in that side box, and these are the question, okay? You can see here. The above one number question that I have drawn in your whiteboard. After that 2, 3, 4. Okay, the question that are in 2, 3, 4 you have to do by yourself. I hope you will do it.
So, okay my dear students. So, you are thinking that I am not giving you the homework. That's not. Okay. That I have given you the homework in your middle part of the video. I've shown you the different types of questions, okay, that relate to the topic that I told you in this video, isn't it? I hope you will do that, all those homework at your home, and please stay safe, stay healthy, and thank you so much for today.